What's going on, guys, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. If you're new to my channel, please do subscribe and let's go. Alright, so this is where this is not where we pretty much stopped. This is where we starting over. Because in the last part I got murdered by the alien. Alright, so we need to find a way to the Solomon's Habitation Tower. Okay, where's my flag? Okay. It's not gonna be easy. It's definitely not going to be easy at all. Alright, okay. Okay, the sounds are really creeping me out right now. Somebody's behind me. Oh, I should have searched him. Maybe it's a bad idea though. Okay, nice. What the fuck? Here's somebody walking. Oh, wait there. Shit. No! Okay. I'm alive. I'm a fucking alive, but I need to use a... Jesus. I need to use a medkit, that's what I need to use. God! Oh shit, it's coming back. Where? Behind me. Oh shit. How are those guys though? Oh, look at them! Oh my god, we just witnessed a murder. Guys. Look at them sneaking around there. Probably looking at all the stuff. Oh my god, he just killing everybody. Oh gee. Where is he though? I'm in a really bad spot right now. Oh wait there. Okay. Really in a bad spot right now because he can get from behind. He better not be jumping over this way. Some parkour shit. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah, go away, that's right. I'm just gonna follow you. Hey dude, you got killed, man. Okay, I better not say that. Last time I laughed at somebody getting killed, I got killed. Shit. What the fuck do you want? Okay. Yeah, go check down there. There's some stuff out there. Oh shit. Problem is he can run so fast. Kick. Oh my god, guys. It's so creepy. Scared. Okay, I think we're good for the moment. I hear somebody walking. What the fuck? Fire! It's a fire! It's just a fire! Oh my god. He's behind me. He saw me. He fucking seen me! Get the fuck away! That's right, go run away. Son of a bitch. Oh my god, elevator. Yeah, we need to go. Yes. Hit the button. Let's get up here. That's right, alien piece of shit. You ain't getting me. Alright, guys. Ooh, we got for the torrents to deck, whoever ever find a way. Oh my god, doesn't show me where. Oh, save button! Saved again! Shit. Alright, let's see. Which way though? Okay, restore power to the Solomon's Habitation Tower Transit. And how we do that? Oh shit, there's a human being. There's a human being. Okay, I can't go that way, so that's the only way up there. You shut the... You better not yell like that. Because you're gonna get murdered. Oh, I hear the alien. Oh, it's not the alien. Oh shit. Okay. He's coming. The alien is coming. Flamethrower. The alien is so coming. Oh yes, bitch. Oh yes. Get fucking wrecked. Stupid. Why are they so stupid though? Oh yeah, you do not see me. Yep. Oh, that. Man, he's gonna go back. He's gonna come back. There's no way in there. There's no other way he can go. Oh, he can smell me. He can smell me, shitty pants. He sees me. Oh my god. We stop out. I guess I'm thinking of maybe rewire box. I don't see any other way we can get out. Oh, right there, that door. Maintenance. That's where we need to get. Okay, alien. I hear the alien though. There we go. Come on. I forgot we had this ION torch. We can open up any door now. Pretty much. Come on, before this guard sees me. No, I'm not. Sir, I'm not you. You're gonna die, you son of a bitch. You're stupid. Yeah. You stupid son of a bitch. Okay, I think we're good. We should be good here. Okay, I'll take that. Even if the alien is coming close to me, there's no way he can come behind me, which is, he likes to do that. Okay. It's better not do it now. Alright, let's see, we need to find a way to restore. I'm hoping there will be, okay, 1851. Okay, that's good. Okay, how are
you? This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry.
Oh, yes!
I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after shit that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Oh, Jesus. He was right here. Okay, so I'm guessing it's the next room. Oh my god, the aliens though, the problem is he's walking around this area now. And I need to use like, oh yeah bitch, here's some bacon for you. Do you guys want some alien bacon? Cause he's just hitting me. Come on, you stupid. Are you gonna walk in? Oh, he ain't that stupid. He's not as stupid as that guy was. I got killed. He's waiting for me to come out and he can just, yep, that's what he's gonna do. Fuck away from me. Oh wow, you're like now like don't scare the fire. Yes you are, you stupid. Don't run. Okay, what was the code? Code, let's see, the last thing we got was a code 4930. I'm guessing that, is that the one we need for repair job? No, that was a 1851. Go. Oh man, this is gonna make sound? No, okay, good. Man, that door needs to be closed. Okay, good. Okay, let's see, restore power. We need something. Okay, there you go. Oh, shit. Intense and creepy stuff going on up here. Oh, save button. I'm so happy to see. Okay. Anything else we need to do in here? Doesn't look like. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh man, this stuff is gonna go off. So gonna go off because I have weapons. Oh, alien is right there. He see me, right? He see me. He might have. No, No, we're good. I think we're good. But he's waiting on me. I can tell. Yes, he stands there. He's standing there. That's all he does. Yep, he's coming in. Bitch! You creepy ass mother. Okay, which way? This way. Oh my god. Come on, we can make it. We can make it. What the hell? Now we have a handle in here. Killing me. What the fuck? You kidding me? Alright guys, let's try this again. One more time. But get ready for this thing coming out from the box. It's a small little alien baby. Oh! You can see me! He can see me! Get the fuck away! Okay, let's do this! Let's fucking do this, come on! Quickly! Okay, anything else? Anything else? I'm so close! Press the button and stand the ground. In this corner, right here. It feels much safer now. Maybe not. Maybe not. Come on, train. I should have probably walked into that room. Save something. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm going inside this fucking room. I can see the elevator be coming in. And I need medkit quickly. If he attacks me one more time the way he did, he will kill me. Shit. Keep the doors open though, so I can see him. Okay, fuck, it's opened up. Is it both doors? Okay. Both doors are opened. There's the alien right there. Keep looking at him and sneak back. Slow motion. Moonwalk. Bitch, goodbye. Yes. Fuck yes. We made it. Oh my god, I'm so happy we made it. Ooh, man. This alien wants me dead. Okay, which way? I'm ready for it. Which fucking door? That's what I really hate about this stuff. Okay, there you go. Wow. He knows where I'm going. Stuck in little bitch. Okay. What's up with that fucking music out there? I need to turn that shit off. Attracts him. He likes the music.
Dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
You better sweet-talk into this, some alien ass. Okay, alien, let's be friends. Okay, no, you don't want to be friends. You're making me use my fucking flamethrower, you dumbass. There we go. Go. Make it happen. Let's get out of here. Oh my god, I'm glad this is over. For now. Just for a few minutes. Maybe a few seconds. Golly. I don't have much flamethrower. Shit! Oh my god. Alternative way. Damn it! Oh yes, save button. Oh my god. I'm not sure if that was the alien. Oh, what the hell? No, it's not the alien. It is not the alien. It's the ship going to hell. Oh my god, get it inside the hole. I don't wanna fuck with those androids, especially if they're on fire. They're just making the game harder for us. Just making it more harder. Where is that android was on fire? I could use a bolt gun on him and kill him. Gah! Okay, think, bolt gun. Let's reload the bolt gun. Try to shoot him in the back of his head, maybe kill him. Yep, good. Flamethrower. Alright. Seems like it worked. Pretty well, pretty good. Look at his ass. Boy, you should not be sticking that ass out like that. The alien will get you. Yeah, stop saying that. We all know that already. We need to get the out of here. Shit, where? Right there, okay. Oh my Jesus. He sees me, right? Yes, he, yep. No, maybe, yes. Okay. No, he doesn't, okay. Alright. Yo, alien, let's be friends, dude. Let's be friends. You go your way, I'm going my way. That's it. No? Bitch, why you acting like that? Why you acting like this? Son of a bitch. Man, running like that. Like a crazy alien. Man, you got killed, I'm sorry. Get this fucking shit done. Okay, nothing, shit, nothing, audio, nothing. Wait a fucking second, there's got to be something. Alien, you know me, but I have not much of a fire. I need to stop using flash. You son of a bitch. He was still able to touch my ass. Okay, you're gonna pay for that, you son of a bitch. Okay, code, do I have any codes? Okay, 1984, I don't think it's gonna work either. We need to find it first. Oh, it did. Okay, good. Oh my god, so much beautiful. Oh, there's a keycard or some kind of thing. I'm not sure. I guess we do need a keycard to enter something. I don't even know what. What is this thing? Right here. What is that thing? Fuck. Right here. What is this? Yes. Okay, good. It was not showing me to do that. What is it gonna do? Hold to hide. That's not the best thing actually to do to hide. Okay, before the alien come out, I will get. Okay. Oh my god, come on. Crawl underneath. Let's get the fuck out of here. How the fuck were you here already? Oh my god, I have like not much of a flamethrower, I can tell you that. I need to really be careful with the using of that stuff. Okay, let's go. Slow. Oh my god, this shit is closed. Oh, right here, iron torch. Let's use the iron torch, come on. Quickly and very quiet, come on. Oh my god, I can feel him. He's probably close. He's probably so close to me. Come on. Oh my god, I don't like this area though. It's like so many doors. Okay, I'm glad they're closed though. I'm glad they're fucking closed though. Well, somebody from that door though. Oh my god, I cannot see shit. That's bad news. Fuck, scared me again. Very good news. Oh, the alien is gonna be here, so... Oh my god, save button. Save the game. Ooh, we're doing good actually, guys. We're doing hella good. Okay, let's check this dude out. He probably have some... No, he doesn't have shit. Okay. Okay, I see a generator in that room right there. It's got to be this hole. It's got to be. Okay. Oh yeah, it is an air hockey. Oh, well, that fucking hockey thing. Okay, I see there's that thing that needs a card. And I'm guessing we're gonna be getting close to this thing, and it's gonna tell me to restore the power. Yep. Oh, key card required. Okay, that sucks. Oh, yes! Okay, generator cannot be used until we get a key card. Key card could be on this barrier, mate. Shit, shit, shit! Oh my god, I killed it with a fucking wrench! Yes! There it is, I knew it. Fucking knew it, it's on the body. Oh my god, I can't believe I killed it. Fuck yeah, you're gonna shoot. Alright, let's reload a few things. And where's my flame? Okay, let's go. I can't believe that the alien, I was not prepared for it. So I need to make sure I look for the boxes. That's where they like to hide. In three boxes. Oh shit, shit, shit. That bitch was running like crazy. I'm scared. Oh my god, everything is opened up. I'm so sure I need to use this generator, but I guess not now. Not at the moment, but I'll be going back to it, I'm guessing. Oh shit. Something's moving very fast. It could be the alien, but I don't hear him moving in the wall. Where the fucking... out there. You know what? I'm gonna save the game. I'm gonna save the game, guys, and we're gonna stop right here. So, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you're new to my channel, please do subscribe. All the likes are appreciated. And I see you later, guys. Bye-bye.